Wrong song. The classic. Huge. Popping Ghost is crazy. It's worth, trust me. Free kill. Matters more. Warm, safe, like nothing can hurt me. I mean, I'm buffing here anyway, it's not like I lose anything. If anything, I get a Dark Seal stack. Actually, this is susy to go for this now. You're kidding me, bro.
No one said life would be easy.
He survives this. Turkish Lee Sin. Okay, he's Faker, unlucky! Unlucky, don't help me with Drake, bro! I'm glad we left the Drake and we didn't sweep it. That's very cool, FF. I'm tilted. I got a full clear this now. Not a flip Drake when I have Pryo bot and Lissana just recalled and Lee Sin was 0 HP at start. He had time to get back from base and fucking steal it. It's not a flip, bro, what the fuck are you saying? He survives.
I remember when she sewed my dress with the scissors.
Yeah, Lee Sin is playing well, but it's like, he's not really playing well if he's just getting like most free fucking plays handed to him, man.
These turrets look strong. It'll be quite fun cutting them down.
Our mid can't play. Oh my fucking god, spawn. Bro, just fuck off, man!
What happens next?
homeless. I gotta go leech for a second.
I must hurry if I am to win.
And she got solo. Okay, Zeri, are you AFK or what? Can I have a nitrous today? Bro, if he's like cheesing me, I'm dead. I'm gonna sweep that.
Wherever you are, I know you'll be alright.
Just two items, bro. Okay, this is part. This is good start. And he has a fat death timer, so I can just steal his entire top side. Never mind, I can go Rabadon. Our mid laner has to have the disease, bro. There's no other way. Holy shit. Huge well played team. Can our Ed hold the boss on his own? I lost 5 Dark Seal stacks though. He's on my Krugs. Bro, this Death Timer! I fucking swear, if you get hit by a fully charged skill out of the fog, I'm gonna lose it.
This place certainly brings out the fight in everyone. Wouldn't be fair if I didn't present my best.
This is the final boss, Turk Lee Sin, bro. Quick before Turkish Lee Sin arrives! Their Swain is so fucking squishy, by the way. I just railed that guy in like 2 autos. No, 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 no. Rabadon acquired. Not worth, you know why! No way, he kills. Oh my fucking god, bro. There's no flash anymore. That's fine, I will defend this. Yeah, Baus on my team, spawn of Hitler on enemy, lol. He can't get my farm, bro. Don't start a fight without me. Pin them down. Pin them down. Kurwa. I'm gapping the finest Turkish jungler in the game. What can I say? Holy, I'm 1v9. I can get one more full clear before Nash. I mean Nash Drake. Bits of fabric can become something beautiful. My work here can do just the same. Yo team, we kinda fucking won this, I'm gonna lie. Oh, level 16 ult, if I don't get like fucking one shot, it's so free. Let's get this in this account and not flash. We're this locked in this game, but I just want to be done with this role, man. Bro, honestly, they deserve the loss for, like, if you're playing Swain set up in bot lane and you're not winning, there has to be something wrong with your brain. Is Zhonya waiting room?
Next, I get to decide. has destroyed a turret.
GGS, Worms! GGS! Fucking disgusting Worms, you're all beneath me, thank you for helping.